हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग। हियर इज योर शुभश्री मैम अगेन। आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड वेल एट योर होम। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट नेशनल थिंग्स। सो फर्स्ट वी विल सी द पिक्चर्स ऑफ नेशनल ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड आई विल डिस्क्राइब अबाउट देम। ओके, सो here is the first picture. You all know that it is lotus and it is also known as our national flower. Now everyone look at the next picture. This is our national flag and it has three colors. You all know that the first one is saffron, second is white, and the third one is green. Now the position of these colors are: at the top there is saffron, white in the middle and green at the bottom, and in the center of the white band our flag has a navy blue wheel with 24 spokes, and this wheel is called the Ashoka Chakra. And you know who made this flag? Okay, I am telling that this flag was made by Pingali Venkaya. Who is this Pingali Venkaya? Okay, so as other countries, we have also our national flag. Next, now look, it is the picture of peacock, which is known as national bird. So you can see that the peacock has colorful feathers and it is very unique from other birds because the peacock dances with the open feathers in the rain. And peacock is unique also for it cannot fly high in the sky. Okay, that's why this is very unique and the peacock is called national bird. Next, this is the picture of, you all know, it is tiger, and this is our national animal, and it is known as national animal for its grace, strength, power, and also because it is the king of the jungle. Now it is the last one and it is the game. It is our national game. You all know that hockey is our national game, and you also know that hockey is played with a hockey stick which looks like letter J, and there is also a ball is needed. Okay, and can you tell me how many players play this game? Yes, a hockey team consists of 11 players. Now I am going to some more about this hockey game. Hockey was selected as the national game in 1928, and India has won 8 gold, 1 silver and 2 bronze medals in Olympic Games from 1928 to 1960. So this is all about our national objects or animals. Okay, I hope you all have enjoyed and learned this very well. So for today, this is all. I hope you all will be good at your home. So bye bye everyone.